Tour for you all, because you can see my terrace and how it looks like, the shape, and you can see all the people who come here and usually, you know, talks and plays, and the children here who play the hide and seeks and all stuff. Let's go. So guys, the first thing about this terrace is the weather here and the climate and the beautiful sky. So you can see that's the best thing in this terrace. So you can see how nice view is it. This viewpoint is the best. I like this a lot. And you can see plants and a little bit of them. And you can see the weather. So that's the sky. A beautiful sky. So let's move on to the next thing.
So guys, this is one neighbor. This is a neighbor. So auntie, you can introduce yourself.
Hi everyone, I'm Kavita. I'm the great Anushka YouTuber's neighbor, and many times I get a chance to eat her dishes. Whatever she cooks, sometimes I will taste it, and all the dishes were really yummy. Everyone should try it. What, Anushka?
Thank you. So let's move on to the next part of the terrace. Oh, so guys, here is all our kids who are this way. What is your name?
My name is Jitendra.
What is your name?
My name is Nisa.
So she is called Nisa. And this is our auntie who takes care of Nisa every time.
You can call it that.
So let's move on to the next part. So guys, now I want to share you that this terrace is like a resort for us, because it's the only resort in which we can. So now I'm gonna show the whole, you know, this whole sky and how it looks.
That house is nice.
So you can see the sky is so beautiful. Now I'm going to move to the next part. So guys, now we're gonna move to the other part of the terrace. So let's go. Good auntie, how nice.
Yeah,
there's
so nice breeze,
no?
The hair
yeah.
All flying.
I'm playing Boodoo
game.
Okay, so guys, Boodoo game is nothing but a ghost game, like they love it. So you put all your hair and Boodoo, Boodoo, Boodoo. So you do that. So now this is the second part of our terrace, and you can see it. The viewpoint here is also very beautiful. So now we are moving to a beautiful garden, which is right here. So guys, now we are going to move into this garden. This is a very, very beautiful garden. You can see there are many plants here. And this is actually the best part of this terrace. So there are many plants here. You can see these. You can see this plant. I don't know what are the names exactly, but then it's really beautiful.
Once you have nice flowers here. You took some videos
along the way. Yeah. So here we have another plant. This is curry leaves actually. These are curry leaves, which is just growing. And you know, they have some fruit kind of thing, which I don't know what is it. And that day when I came here, there were like small fruits. Few were black, few were green, few were red. So it was like different colors. I don't know what fruit exactly that is. So you can see. So guys, I think you can see the area clear now, because this is the open, you know, garden space. So it looks really beautiful, and you can see the sky. The sky is the most beautiful part. I am repeating it again and again, because that is the only beautiful part in this whole terrace. So let's go and see other plants come. You know, when I was small, I used to think this is coconut tree. But then I'm like, they never grow. Like, I've seen many years, they never grow. But then I'm like, what is it? Then I understood some other tree. I forgot the name right now. I will ask someone, and I will. Okay. I'm the best thing. This is an aloe vera here. I don't know, something has grown here. When my aloe vera, only these were there. So I'm surprised. What is this? So let's move on and talk to someone.
Netra.
So guys, actually this is Ari auntie's garden. I know you don't know who is Ari auntie, but this is our penthouse auntie's garden. So like she doesn't want to show her face, that's why I'm saying about her. This is Ari auntie, she's inside her home and she allowed us to visit her beautiful garden for you all.
So you can see these people pulling the aunties for playing with them. Come, I will play with you.
Anushka, come. Go.
Who did that?
Who did it?
Who got it? This is our mummy. So this is my mummy, I mean. So please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Renjita. I am the great Anushka's mom.
She's you know, the person in the back seat who does everything for me. So, do you like take it as a resort?
Yes, of course. It is our only place to enjoy nowadays.
How was the sky? You like the sky view here?
So beautiful.
So, guys.
It's so beautiful. Now you can see the time is a little bit away. So, you can see it started darkening up a little bit. Not much. So they are still into their Buru game. They want to play it. They want to play it. They want to play it. They're like, you be Buru, I be Buru. You be Buru, I be Buru. So I'm like confused. They're like, you be Buru, I be. I'm like confused. So I just left them. I told you play Buru, Buru. And okay guys, you can see the beautiful view. So let's. What can we do next? So okay guys, I'm going to wind up this show. So I'm gonna wind up this show, so guys, that's all for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And please don't forget to give one like, because this is the first terrace tour I'm doing for, I mean the first tour I'm doing for you all. And if you didn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel. Meet you in the next video. Go. Bye.